one-thing wonder, a call to arms, alright. We're under notice. We're under notice that we must reach out and be heard by as many people as we can earn. Because I believe humanity needs us. Blindsided calamity don't have to seize us. But we gotta get some shit right. I am not the product of my mother's and my father's up until this point to let this motherfucker end like this. Social media, it's not a curse, it's a boxing ring, it's a saving grace. We are all one, and we are all unique. We have different fingerprints, different retinal scans, all that other shit, your skin tone, the shape of your nose or brow or lips, the style of your hair you happen to wear, that shit's all clothing. Supposed to make us look different. Got news for you. We're gonna get even more unique. You will notice that even that motherfucker's part is different from that motherfucker's part. His hair is just a little shorter than that other motherfucker's hair, just a little bit shorter. His head's just a little more square than that other motherfucker's head is just a little more square. Because the universe is diverse. That is the motherfucking multiverse. 15 million years of evolution, and we're still arguing over how to fucking skin a banana. All ways to skin the banana are relevant. Some might be better than others. Why the fuck am I talking about bananas? Smoke them if you fucking got them. Smoke them if you fucking got them.